Three, two, one.
You're not gonna show your big muscles now? Damn, boy.
Please never upload that.
And we are ready to go.
All right, so we just turned my living room into a bit of a studio space. I've got going on sister model, camera, medium format. And what I've got going on here is a little chair set up with some plants and some good lighting. So let's get shooting.
Damn, the lighting's so good. Again, so yeah,
get comfortable because then I just want you to stay still for a little bit, okay? Comfy?
Yeah.
Right, now look right into the camera, look into the lens. Four, three, two, one. This Maybe you look at the film when you're looking at it. Tilt your head this way a bit. Yep. Three, two, one.
Yay!
Oh. Front on?
Yeah.
Could you tilt your head this way a little bit? Yeah. Oh, I think this is the shot. Oh, yeah, this is the shot. Take the photo now. 3, 2, 1.
Second day of spring, it's 27 degrees, super hot, not too much wind. It's perfect for throwing some frisbee. I'm with my good friend Lucien.
Hello, hello.
I'm alright at frisbee. He's a beast at frisbee, so I thought I'd learn a few things today and just throw around because it's such a nice day. Yeah, let's get throwing. Try doing some trick shots, see how good our aim is. Do you reckon you can hit this if you throw it?
Yeah, I reckon I can.
How far away? Like 20, 30 meters?
Probably 20 consistently.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get this, but let's try it out. The white line, what is that? Maybe 20 meters? 20 meters or so? You reckon you can hit the top left corner? Top left corner?
Oh.
That's like as top left as you can get. So you get these discs at different tournaments that you play at?
Yeah, so they make different designs for every tournament.
So this one was in Japan?
Yeah, in Saitama.
Oh, it's kind of cute.
It is.
The snowman. Was it winter when you went?
It was winter. And it was raining that time.
It was raining?
Yeah.
How's that when you play?
It's alright. I was wearing a glove.
Oh, you're allowed to?
Yeah.
two, one.